Science here, gonna sing you a song about evolution.
Long before the modern age, big reptiles roamed the earth, sunning themselves in Cretaceous haze, bragging about their scaly girth. Until an asteroid collided with the planet, blocking out the sun with dust. The ice age came and every hefty lizard was frozen into Earth's crust.
The tiny did eventually grow, but how?
At the earliest of stages of this thing we call humanity, we looked an awful lot like chimpanzees, I know. Insanity, ooh! The bigger one stayed on the ground, fighting over land and food. But the smarter little itty bitty chimps climbed up the trees and said, later dudes. And when they came back down, they built a fire. And they barbecued their food for brain power. And they passed that on through the generations and made big old brains to create civilizations. Yeah, it's hard to stay alive when the bullies on the ground make you sad. Hard to stay alive. A lesser mammal might just stay mad. Hard to stay alive and use your brains and climb when the big ones don't have the means to thrive. Then the tiny survive.
Isn't evolution weird? For millennia, it favors the biggest and the strongest, until finally, it starts to favor the smartest. So if you're out there thinking, I'm too little to change the world, remember, it was tiny mammals that went up those trees, came back down, discovered fire, and made us who we are today. Yeah, it's
hard to stay alive,
but the tiny,
it's hard to stay alive, but the tiny ones will survive. Hard to stay alive, but the tiny, yeah, when the big ones don't have the means to thrive.